Later in the Cyberpunk 2077 Phantom Liberty side quest, Dazed and Confused, you need to find Lina at a residence, but your path is blocked by a gang of scavengers. If you're not playing as a street kid, you won't have the dialogue choice to persuade them to leave. In this video, I'll show you how to persuade the gangers to leave the premises so you can do your mercenary job.
Heads up. Better get rid of them before they steal our little starlight.
Wanna try talking to them first? Could be tombs of Lina's.
Want your chrome ripped out of you? No? Then fuck off!
Nice digs. Who lives here?
The fuck you care. Turn around and keep walking, Chum.
It'll be hard convincing Lina if she catches me breaking in. Better off waiting for her outside.
V, we got company. Would you look at that? Gangoons moonlighting as extras. Turns out, crime really doesn't pay. Gotta find a way to get rid of them. Won't chat up Lina if she leaves with them for her shoot.
Gotta be some way I can use this info. Take them out of the picture. Easy. I'm from the studio. Lina, poor thing, firmware updates got her feeling the weather. Migraine, she says. Melanie's taking her to the spa. But tomorrow, she'll be back scrolling scav party. No change in schedule.
The fucking prima donna. Was supposed to have dinner at my mom's, but no. Scroll. Ah, fuck this, I'm leaving.
Shit, there's Lina. Pretend you're someone important. Lay some, studio cool on her.
Don't need acting pointers from you, Johnny.
Let me guess. Another stalker. How long have you been waiting here, hmm? All night? Want me to sign your tits? Where's my crew? We're supposed to shoot, and they're not fucking here. Amateurs.